some light. Come show in. So let's get started. I hope you enjoy this. The majority of these rings, I bought them in Rome. Some of them were gifts. They're very beautiful. I'm gonna put them all out here. Then we'll transform the hair so we can see all of them. Thank you. It was my engagement ring. It's so dainty. This one was a gift. And the stone is so beautiful. It's pink. It's a very pretty pink. It's very light. Fits me big on this hand. Try the other one. Kind of fits me big on this one too. silver. It's a spider on her web. Fits me big on this hand. Let's try the other one. Kind of big on that one too. I've lost so much weight. But I can wear it right here. We'll turn it around so you can see it better. The detail on the spider. Right in the center of her web. Amazing. And some of the same amber, that milky amber. But it fits me kind of big. legs from the bottom. Look at that. It's so perfect. And this is the last pepper stone. Look at that. It's like a little flower. And all of these ones move. Such a beautiful piece. It looks so vintage. And I think that's what I like the most about it. That it looks so vintage. Look at the perfection of that rope wrapped around the ring right here. This is one of my skull rings. Isn't it beautiful? Still such a perfect piece. I love that little flower detail he has right there, and the eyes, how do we recede the detail on it because of the teeth, and it's got flowers on either side also on the skull. So beautiful. It's very heavy. This is a goat's head. Look at those horns. I bought this one because of the horns. I think it's such a cute ring. It's very heavy also. And it's not silver. My sister bought me this ring, and although it's very natural looking, I believe that it's such a pretty piece. See how dainty and beautiful. I think this one, we got it also in Rome, Italy. Very beautiful pink stone also. You see the pink? It's just a phenomenal piece. And it's also silver. It's very heavy also. It is just beautiful. This one, we found it in a town close here where we live. I believe this is Mother of Pearl also. It is Mother of Pearl, and it's silver. The detail on it, on the sides right here, is just perfect. It's also sterling silver, and it's one of the rings that I wear the most, of course, because I love red. But isn't it just a perfect piece of art? Now look at this ring. Sure, what type of stone this is. I believe it's called smoky quartz. But the detail on it, it looks just so vintage. I believe that this ring, my sister bought it in Paris on one of our trips to Paris, France. She found it in a vintage, in an antique store over there. I don't know how much it cost her. She wouldn't tell me because she gave it to me. But look at that piece. It's one of my most beautiful rings that I own. I believe, in my opinion, that this is one of the most beautiful pieces, if not the most beautiful piece of jewelry that I own. Very heavy. And it fits me big. I don't want to take it to get it sized, so I'm just going to buy a band to make it fit. Because I can't, oh, I can wear it here perfect. There you go. It's phenomenal. This one, my sister bought it for me also. And this. and silver. It's a vintage ring. I saved it for last because this is the ring that I'm most attached to. Look at the detail on it. I don't hardly ever wear it because I'm so attached to it and I don't want anything to happen to it. I forgot the name of this beetle, but this is turquoise. It's one of those Egyptian beetles. I forgot the name of the beetle itself, what they call it. But it's the ring that I'm most attached to. And I think it's just beautiful. Well, I hope you enjoyed my ring collection. I'm gonna go put them up. I hope this video gave you the tingles that it gave me. That it was an enjoyable video for you. That you enjoy seeing my ring collection. That you enjoy the clinking and the tapping and the gum and the whispering. I normally do not chew gum when I'm doing videos, but I was just enjoying this one a lot and getting my tingles. So with that, I bid you good night.